If you haven't done it already, the first thing you're going to do is take off all your hardware, including the doorknobs, the latches, and if you're painting your trim, take off your striker plate too. We're getting ready to sand, so you'll be ready to sand all this. This is a door that hasn't been tipped off, and mind you, it was done pretty badly. It doesn't look like paint when you first open it up. It has to be stirred. And it has to be stirred well. When you think you've got this stirred, well, stir it again and keep stirring. picking it up off the bottom, bringing it up to the top. By just going around and around and around, you're not bringing the stuff at the bottom up to the top. You're still stirring, but every now and again, just bring that up to the top. Also take note, it's a really wide stir stick. It gets paint moving. Now, something that's extremely imperative when you're working with oil-based paint, although that's a used can, I've washed that, I made sure it's, and wiped it inside. It's super clean. Everything has to be super clean with oil-based paint. If there's a bunch of gunk in that, it gets spread throughout the paint and on a door, on a nice smooth surface. You're trying to produce a really nice finish. If there's anything in that paint, it's going to stand out, and it's going to stand out like you have no idea. A little tiny grain of sand looks like a mountain. Okay, it has to be clean. Thank you.
Thank you.